welcome to part two of us. We are going to be making our farm here, our vegetable patch. So today we are going to be planting all of our vegetables from our last episode. So if we come over here, we are going to need lots of compost, as you can see. Look at our plants, by the way. Look at how much they've grown. It's very good for all of the vegetables. We're going to need, of course, some water. And guess what? We're going to need sand as well, as it helps absorb all of the water and helps the plants grow all nicely. Now, let's start digging.
Like and subscribe for more.
We have to make a hole, not too big, like that. Now we are going to get our lettuce. We're just going to pull it out gently, and then we're going to put it inside here. Then we're going to add all of our stuff back, good, like that. And we're going to get our next one. We're going to put it a tiny bit away so the roots don't touch each other. Just gonna do the same thing again. And we're just gonna do that to all of the rest of these.
Let's hope our best, and yeah, I'll see you all in the next video, part 3. Bye.